Yes, your jack dead.
You bumble slam the car down so hard.
And when we win in, we don't say nothing.
You just play like a red fool, Papa George.
Me well, and I tell you to play as well as your partner, and I play Papa George. Want to check it again?
Guess now what you feel. 2-5 All right, take game. Look, I don't trust all the fellas who play in the Calabash Cavaliers.
Nah, man. I don't cheat when I play in small fries like all you. Yeah? Who to deal?
My turn to deal.
Cut. He caught you on 5 ass, please.
Shut him out now. You stinker rum.
I ain't drink rum for a whole week. Now she say I stinker rum. Look me crosses now.
They both of them tired to argue.
They must be in love.
Ralph, don't let me tell you something about a mother now.
One for looking, Papa George.
But I wasn't looking. I only cared just so. And now you say I'm looking.
You, Papa George, is a damn fool.
But I wasn't looking. I only cared just so.
Give me one day. You had no right to only care so at all.
Gosh, this man is a mess, sweet. How much will I have now?
We have 13. One more to sing.
Nah, man. You and Dan is the two biggest thieves I ever see. We only have 5 chokes, and it's I that make all 5.
Remember, I kick Jack, and make 3 for a week.
You kick your bread. I got to kick a Jack now, if we have to win this game. 3 are spades. Is that Papa John that put goat more than Melo? He said, oh, Danny, cut me on 5 spades.
I so wicked, I go beg.
All you have 13, and you're begging?
I beg, that's what I say. You could give me one if you want.
Look at one.
Oh, but maybe
I don't have
a problem. You mad or what?
Don't do that now.
All you do as if it's all a life for the flame for. Me play no damn game. And don't come back and ask me to play with all you again. And I see that, Papa George, I went for no partner. All you could take all these and play them. I'm done with this damn all force business. Look all the cards.
Mabel, you gonna buy back a pack of cards for me, you know?
So you ask me to buy back a pack for you? If I was to only ask you to buy back all the food I give you, you wouldn't have the money to do it.
Only thing else you reproaching me? I know you're gonna bring that up someday. That is why I wanted to pay for all the needs you give me. But you didn't want the money. Wait, don't go yet.
I don't want none of your damn money.
Look, honest witness, I gave you $200 for the meat she gave me.
I say one man.
What? No more than this? Look, You that's what you're going to do. Cause once it's a confusion and then run off. And don't worry to bring no more food for me.
That woman could get on bad. Me, you know how you get in with she.
Me with she. Look, she man there.
Me eat food.
What, Papa George? That is why I see a person by me so late in the night.
Look, Ralph. Don't worry, Danny, no? Danny, get on our pack of care no more.
Me bringing out my new pack, you crazy, huh?
Look. I think I'll go home, yes, I'm gonna see all you.
Don't go and beg me the bell tonight, you know.
But Papa George, why don't get married, boy?
Boy, I too old for that, boy.
But just yesterday, I introduced you to a nice little thing your age.
Who wants all in one, boy? Not me. The oldest thing I don't tackle is me, Bell.
Them old for that bold face, huh? Anyway, I think I'm going to Danny, boy. I will see you.
Good night, everybody.
Carl, good night.
Danny, I could talk to you.
Danny, I wouldn't bother to wish you a good night, no boy, because I could see you will have a good night.
He could be in heaven tonight.
Well, don't hurry up and go. Where you come from?
I come to see you, Danny.
When they see me, you could go now.
Danny, what happened? You keep me waiting in the gardens from 4:30 till 6, and then if you come by my home to get my excuses.
So what?
I damn vex about it.
Well, that means we finish. All right, we finish.
No, I didn't mean that. All I want to know is why you didn't come.
I don't have to give you any excuse. We done. We mash up for good.
Well, you can't do me that just so.
Look, if you don't leave this place now, I'll close the door and slam it in your face.
One day you're drunk.
I come to you. And if you don't leave, I'll slam the door in your face.
Danny, you can't do me that.
I do better than you, worse than this. One.
I'll scream down the place.
The neighbors gonna laugh at you. Two, your last chance.
Let me see if you're so wicked.
You don't know me yet, girl. Three.
Daddy, let me go inside, please, Daddy. Daddy, if you don't let me go inside, I'll make noise the whole night. I don't want to be able to sleep.
Carl, you're going mad.
Daddy, I'm begging you, please just let me come inside. I want to tell you something.
You're miserable. All right. Carol, wait. Come off of bed.
All you have to do is lift me up and throw me out.
You sleeping on that bed by yourself.
Come here now.
Look, Carl, if you don't leave this room now, I'll go straight down by your mother and tell you how you're behaving.
What a joke! You, Danny King, the lover boy, a woman lying down on your bed, and you running to complain to your mother?
Carl, I...
Danny, you're making me shit. You're getting on like a little boy.
You don't understand.
Understand, hell? Now is night. I leave my home, come in your room, lying down on your bed. You ain't get the message yet?
Yes, but you see, I...
Come here.
Carl, we shouldn't...
Forget it, have anybody else in the world, and imagine it's just the two of us.
This would only cause more trouble.
You ever make love to a woman with a nicer body than this?
Of course, Carl.
Oh, Danny, I love you so much.